My name is Rebecca Larco. I like to be called Becca. I have athetoid cerebral palsy with dystonia, known as a DCP. A DCP usually affects the whole body instead of a particular region. I remember when I was 9 or 10, I was at Camp Jabberwocky. One of my friends there showed me a letterboard that she used to communicate with her eyes. The board was clear, and when she wanted to talk to someone, that person would simply hold the board up to her face. She would look at each letter, spelling out her thoughts. My friends made one for me, and I got excited because I could finally talk to them and get my point across. When I was 3 years old, my parents sent me to Meeting Street School, where I learned to communicate with my eyes. When I look up, it means yes, and when I look down or to the side, it means no. The people that you will meet at Meeting Street are on their own journeys to become better communicators. Thank you very much for listening to my presentation.